that we would see Scott Hall and Kevin Nash on opposite sides of the ring. They've been best friends for I don't know how many years back today, but now it has completely fallen apart. They were closer than brothers at one time, and at Halloween Havoc, October 25th, they will be on opposite sides of the ring. That one will get guaranteed out of control.
But we've seen the concern from Kevin Nash, Big Sexy, towards a man that, as you mentioned in an up-close and personal interview that I conducted a couple of months back, that he considered as being closer than his own flesh and blood, closer than his own brother. But things have broken down over the course of the past few weeks, and that concern on the part of Kevin Nash has evolved into what is going to be a battle, a war between the former Outsiders tag team partners at Halloween Havoc.
What gets me, Mike, is that it seems to me that Kevin Nash and Conan and Lex Luger and Sting of NWO Wolfpack are showing much more concern for Scott Hall's well-being than his enabler, Vincent, and the rest of NWO Hollywood.
Oh, I'm not sure. We've seen actually the NWO members put aside their differences, speaking of the Wolfpack and the Black and White, just to try and get Scott Hall back on the right track, but I'm not sure if anybody's going to be able to do that.
We've seen the Giant and Stevie Ray just abandon Scott Hall in the ring. I don't think Scott Hall really has any true friends left in this great sport. He's lost them all because of his own personal problems.
Scott, we were just talking about Nitro, and a word to the wise in Columbia, South Carolina, do not hesitate. Tickets are still available for this Monday's Nitro, but going fast at the Carolina Coliseum box office and all Capital ticket outlets in the Columbia area.
There will be none left come bell time Monday night. Grab them while you can. Norman Smiley and Barry Horowitz tying it up on Saturday night. Oh, and the Magic Man with the right hand just drops Horowitz.
Pair of veteran competitors in Barry Horowitz and Norman Smiley. Smiley brings more of an international reputation to the ring. Of course, originally from London, England. Living now in Mexico City, wrestling throughout the world, representing World Championship Wrestling here in the United States.
Collar and elbow tie-up. Nice duck under go-behind by Barry Horowitz into a side headlock. No, cannot escape. Then Norman Smiley. Horowitz is a veteran. He won't be making any rookie mistakes in there against Norman Smiley.
Norman Smiley, known for his submission wrestling technique, tried to go for a top wrist lock, but Barry Horowitz took the shortcut.
Let's not forget, Mike Tenay, that going down on October 25th in Vegas, not only the big cookout at your house that afternoon, but the pay-per-view at the MGM Grand Garden Arena for the first time in 8 years. Hollywood Hogan and the Warrior. It's NWO Hollywood versus the One Warrior Nation, only on pay-per-view October 25th.
This is the matchup that we have been waiting for almost a decade. 8.5 years in the making. Promoters from all over the world have done everything to try and get this return match signed. World Championship Wrestling and the NWO finally accomplished that when Hollywood Hogan, of all things, made the challenge to the Warrior. That just shows you how effective the Warrior's mind games have been as of late.
The storied career of Hollywood Hogan has only two blemishes. Oh, backslide, pinning attempt by Barry Horowitz, no go. Into a butterfly double underhook by Norman Smiley. Horowitz straight up in the air, vertical.
Oh, look at the blood rush to the head of Barry Horowitz.
Into the slam. Oh, and Horowitz. I talked earlier about Hollywood Hogan. Two blemishes. One, July the 6th. To Goldberg, cover, lateral press, two count on Horowitz for Smiley. He lost to Goldberg. He has not yet avenged that defeat. 8 years ago, he lost to the Warrior. He has not yet avenged that defeat either, but he will get his shot on October 25th at Halloween Havoc.
And you know that Hogan has payback in mind. With his ego, he has to even the score. And think about this, to get to Goldberg and another shot at the world's heavyweight title, he's gonna have to go through the Warrior in Halloween Havoc.
Oh yeah, no question about it. No question about it. Hollywood Hogan sees his destiny over the next few months here in WCW, and it begins at Havoc against the Warrior. Horowitz going for a hangman's neck breaker. He hit it. He hit it. This may do it. Horowitz quickly over. Hooks the leg. Two. No. Smiley kicked out at two and two again.
He just refuses to give up that advantage. Goes right back for another pinfall attempt, and he got three Norman Smiley.
The jawbreaker from Barry Horowitz. And Smiley, I think that was just instinct, Mike. He heard the two counts and kicked out. Cradling up did Barry Horowitz. And he has Smiley rocking.
Totally.
Smiley not in a good position here at all. European uppercut now by Barry Horowitz.
Time of this matchup just totally turned. Dominated by Norman Smiley in the early going. Now it's his chance to reverse him in the corner. Going to try and monkey flip him out.